Greg. Ready? Robbie Ready? Lawler.
Here we go.
Championship fight. Five-minute rounds.
Robbie Lawler is one of the scariest strikers in the division, and one of his best weapons are his elbows.
Flying knee.
KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check it out here. Boom! And then he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levigne has called a stop to this contest at 1:08 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and steal!
Remains the UFC welterweight champion.